let's say the wages of sin is death. My friend, people playing with sin. Look about the wages. What is wages? If you keep on working at sin, you're gonna die. Payday is coming, and payday is when you die. And when you die, you get judged. And when you judge, you go to hell. When you get judged, you go to the lake of fire. The wages of sin is death. Are we serious about the Bible? Are we serious about the book, the Bible? Because the Bible display the wages. My friend, look at the reality. If you work, you get paid. If you work, you get paid. If you're indulging in sin, you get disease. If you're indulging in sexual promiscuity, you get pregnant or you get transmitted disease. So the Bible is factual. And people that don't believe the Bible, how can you believe a book that condemn you and a book that help you? A book that tell you about your future. A book that tell you about your destiny. It's either heaven or to tell you about hell. The wages of sin, my friend, if you keep on working at sin, you will lose your soul. And the reason why you lose your soul is I don't believe in annihilation. I don't believe in that you will not feel the pain. Because if we look at Revelation, the 20th chapter, verse 13, my friend, I tell you that forever and ever. So if you are a person that are you in sin, get out and receive salvation. Get out, because the Bible says the wages of sin, Romans 6:23, and preachers and pastors and prophets don't preach this. The reason why they don't preach it, because they practice in sin. And the Bible says the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Get out of sin, people, and receive the salvation. The salvation is coming. Life is coming. Death is coming. We'll receive life now. We'll receive eternal death.